a breaker box. Every house has one. But why we need a breaker box? I can describe it with one word. For safety. A breaker cuts off the electricity if something goes wrong with a device or with the wiring. So if somebody, for example, make a shortcut because they put a screw in the wiring, then the breaker cuts off the electricity. In my experiment, I will show you what happened if there would be no breaker with a wired shortcut and with a broken TV.
So here we have a lamp which is connected to the switch, and the switch is connected to the breakers. So now I'm gonna try to turn on the lamp. So first of all, I'm gonna turn on the breaker and I'm gonna turn on the switch. And as you can see now, the lamp is on. With the shortcut that the breaker goes on. Now let's do it without a breaker.
What happens?
The wire is mine. This is how we get fire.
This TV is broken. If we put it on the breaker goes off. Let's see what happens if we put it without a breaker.
I'll be using an extension wire so I can stay on the safe distance.